And now the Canadian Maxime Gagnon. He's onto the mat now in the under 60 kilo category. And he's up against his Ukrainian opponent, Artem Karchenko. Gagnon really chasing it here. There's no score from that technique on mat three. A minute left in the contest between the German Kraus and the American Boisu. There's no score there, so keep you informed as to what's happening over there if there's a score. Meanwhile, Karchenko and Gagnon battling it out in the under 60 kilo category. Off the mat there. Well, another penalty for the German. Kay Kraus has led to Caitlin Boisu taking the lead. 15 seconds left there for the American youngster. Just a cadet, remember. Caitlin Boisu has just thrown the German for Wazari. But it won't make any difference. Yeah, that's it. It wasn't a Wazari, but she had a Yuko from a penalty before. So some controversy down on mat one, or sorry, mat three. I'm not sure how they're going to sort it out. Yeah, that's what I saw. It was a Wazari to the American. They didn't give it at first. They cancelled it, but it was a Wazari to the American. All off the camera, I'm afraid. I'm really sorry that we're talking about some of the other fights that are happening, but we haven't got control of the cameras today.